Mr. Chairman, I have over 18 years of experience in the finance industry, fundraising, attracting investments into Ghana. Through my two companies, I think we've seen over $30 million of investment into Ghana, both in real estate and in other activities, asset management as well. So I think I can, and understanding of the capital markets. So based on what my minister would like me to do, I believe I could add value.